Deepika Padukone is in celebration mode after Padmavati is garnering positive response even before its release. After throwing a grand bash, now Deepi is on a promotional spree for her film. Recently, the actress was snapped to promote Padmavati and the first song Ghoomar. During an interaction, she stated that the toughest part of Ghoomar was to emote Padmavati's feelings.
I think the toughest part of this song is the fact that you have seen the song. जो बारीकी से जो steps हम करते हैं इसके अंदर, the hip movement, the hand, it's not what we're traditionally used to seeing. They're not big steps, they're not loud steps, it's not like lachakkan. It's very fragile, it's very delicate. But at the same time, उस emotion को emote करना या express करना या audience तक पहुंचाना, वो बहुत बहुत ही मुश्किल experience था मेरे लिए.
Well, looking at the excitement of the people, seems like the movie is already a hit. Padmavati is all set to release on December 1st, 2017, and we can't contain our excitement to watch this. News Desk.